Oh, Lincoln? 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 Come here, boy. Look!
This is Mr. Lincoln Alexander, and
it's James's dog
that he got, what was it?
Two weeks ago.
2 weeks ago. So far, he's proven to be the cutest dog in the world. But for the actual climbing today, we're gonna be climbing on this pretty sick thing, and we're gonna have this dude back in action. Hi.
Hello. The best warm-up ever.
Yeah.
Everyone always mocks me for it, but I sam first.
You wanna explain the boulder a little bit?
Yeah, it's like a sport route with a two-move boulder. You do like five or something moves, some pretty easy climbing on good holds, and then the end is two really hard moves, which are hard just by themselves and definitely a little bit harder going from the sit start.
Yeah. You're gonna join as well though, right?
Yeah, I am, I think. I'm warming up my fingers and I hope they feel good.
Yeah, which one are you most stoked on? Okay, wait, before we go. So there are two problems here. First off is the 70 plus that me and Felix are gonna do. And then there's a pretty sick 8 and up project, like 8A and up. Some people say it could be 8B plus. Some people say that it's probably around 8A plus. We'll see when Nikken tries it, because I think he's gonna crush it. It's like very well suited for him. And if I do the long boulder, I'm gonna join him on that one as well. I'm gonna try the last two moves off the boulder. Just see if I can do those today before I actually hop on the sit start.
Is it up here?
Yeah. Oh, that hurts so bad.
Preemptive tip.
That's a good idea. So the last move is kind of the crux for me. You have to hit this like slop jug. You have to hit it exactly like this. I think every time I tried it, I fell on that, my hand like this. So I was jamming my arm finger, which just makes it impossible to grab it. And I think the preemptive tape that Felix does is like a key to like making sure you get the finger in there. Okay, so I'm just gonna give it an immediate red point part, because I felt really solid on the second to last move. And that's the one that you kind of have to work through, and the last move is just about commitment. So I'm just gonna commit more and try to do it.
Come on.
Slipped off the left foot mid-jump, and that just got me knocked out. Feet are like really good, but they're also like all on the slopey edges.
Yeah.
So you don't really dig into anything. You just stand there and then you're like, this is solid, but not solid enough. Maybe next go. Damn boy, you look like a soldier.
Hail brother. It's across here.
Yeah, exactly. Something like that.
I go left part.
How do you feel?
I think I feel okay.
How about you, Felix?
I feel pretty good. Finger felt tweaky this morning, but we'll see.
No, it's solid?
Yeah. So far.
So far.
Try the crux section. Nice.
So it's like down here.
Yeah. Come on, further.
That's not it.
That's the wrong
hold.
Yeah.
But that felt good though.
Yeah,
I never
stuck solid.
That on the first try before.
Nice. Oh, we got a Nikken rolling up here. Should be noted that he's just warming up, but he's looking so freaking strong. Come on, man.
Oh, come on. Up there. Come on.
Oh, good burn.
Thank you.
Solid, dude.
It's a big last move.
Yeah, second to last, Ian.
Yeah, the next move is also hard.
But I think for you, if you get the crimp, you're just going to be so freaking locked in that this last move isn't going to be too hard.
Right.
Because we dyno off the sloper to the right, which is a little bit worse to jump from. You guys mind if I give it a burn?
Yeah, go for it.
Absolutely.
Number one.
Is he gonna do it?
Yep.
Oh, you think so?
I believe.
I have like no confidence in that last move.
That's when you always do it.
Oh, that's true.
So keep having no confidence.
Come on, dude.
Nice.
Come on.
Come on, Emil.
Yeah, come on. Oh. Yeah. Yes.
Boom. Nice. Sweet. All right, done. Fuck. Well, that was awesome. Yeah. I've tried this one a few times before, but it's always been at the end of sessions where my skin has been shredded, but I've had like energy left. So just climb through the first section like super quickly, and then when I get to the top, I'm just like, it's impossible. And yeah, but today went. I'm stoked. I'll rest up for the Praj. Nice, dude. How does it feel for you?
It's nice. Real nice.
Where did you start from now?
I started in the middle.
Yeah?
I tested the first half.
Nice.
I tested like the second, third. For me, it feels like a really far.
Far move?
Nice. Yeah.
Come on. No.
Come on.
Nice. So freaking easy. That's what I mean from the, like, I knew you would cruise the last move. So freaking solid.
That feels really good. Yeah, just really dependent on if I hit that right hand crimp super well.
I just realized something. I know people have been asking about your tattoos.
Yep.
And since you just got a new one.
Yep.
Tell them about it.
This one, the newest one, this wizard's hat, is the bar where I always go to drink beer. And Eric showed it to me like 3 years ago. And usually if I drink, it's almost always there. So they were doing like a 4-year anniversary block party and doing like flash tattoos, and I was like, I need one. So here it is. Because I've been trying to make decisions on like what to work on next for my tattoos. I'm like, leg, body, back.
And then it arm. Just happened.
Yeah, and I was like, all right, just
get nice. It. And what about the other ones? Because you have what some people seem to think is a toaster.
Is it not? No, I got a chalk bag, and at distance, or even close, it looks like a toaster. So one of these days, get like a piece of bread.
That'd be hilarious.
And then maybe like an avocado on the other finger, like some toast.
Oh,
nice.
You looked really close there.
How close was I?
I think you were just about like,
I was here.
Exactly right there.
Okay.
Nice.
Pretty good.
Fuck yeah.
Heel is like,
yeah,
this tiny ledge,
and then you like get the toe jam in. So I'm like a little bit scared to like fully lock in the heel,
yeah,
but it feels surprisingly good because when you look at it, you're like, eh,
yeah,
it's like a nothing.
Yeah,
you were such a good boy. You were such a good boy. Speaking of Lincoln, we have a goal. We're gonna teach him to. To fetch this chalk bag, so we go like, Lincoln chalk, and then we want to get him sponsored by some chalk company. So I mean, if you're a chalk company, you want to become the number one sponsor to Lincoln, reach out to us already.
Okay.
Hook us up or hook Lincoln up. Let's get back to climbing. Ooh.
Solid though.
Or the body just feels good in that position. So I just need to like really learn how to get it
the nice. Right way.
Where it is pretty much. Yeah.
Send it right. Come on. Yep, come on.
Right, I just need to figure out the last two moves. I did into this before. Pretty easily. Not super easily, but pretty easily. And now I got to this shitty crimp. So it's just the last move. This last, which is, from what I've been told, is like, you're supposed to try to throw your toes up and go bat hang, feet first. So I'm gonna try that bit and see if I can do it. Yeah, stoked.
Red point go?
Yeah. I did the last move now.
And I missed it, I'm sorry.
It's okay, I can do it again, hopefully. But it's like just really low percentage. You have to hit the index finger in a slot, and if you don't, it's like no go. But if it sticks, it's like you can do anything from it.
Yeah. I'm just gonna try the last move real quick. I'm still really unsure how I want to do it, but I think there's some sort of just kick up. So I'm just gonna try to camp as my feet up. Is a bad hang. Let's see how that goes.
Low.
Oh. What do I say? You know?
You're a bit above, like a decimeter above it. Yeah.
That's nice. That's good. Dude, it was pretty easy to cut loose actually.
Yeah.
Crimps are really good. I'm gonna see if I can just kick my way up first. Like that trick.
Yep, exactly. Yep, perfect. Or almost, but yeah. That's kind of it, I think. Unless you have.
Might have to change shoes. I just didn't feel like the toes really stuck.
Yeah. Again?
I wonder if it's possible to just go like that.
Certainly possible. But maybe much
like
harder.
From the right foot.
Try it. Try it. It's rarely the case that the bat hang is the easiest beta.
Maybe from this one actually. Like, just...
Try it, yeah. Come on. Yeah, definitely.
Oh, yes!
Nice, dude.
Oh, yes. Wow, that was pretty awesome. Shit, I was really hesitant, but it worked first go.
Yeah.
That's...
Impressive.
Nice. I'm stoked. That's some strong boy club stuff.
How do you feel?
I feel good.
Nice.
Yeah. Felix is gonna give a red point go, and then I'm gonna give this move.
Yeah.
A really good go.
Nice.
With all I got.
Yeah. Come on, dude. Come on, man.
Come here, Felix.
Come on.
No.
No.
Fuck. Just good. Didn't have like enough juice to do the like bump it.
Yeah, good burn though.
Yeah. I think I can do the start faster next time and just conserve energy.
Yeah.
And it should go better.
So you're gonna join me?
Yep.
Nice.
I gave the top move a couple good tries, so
yeah,
we'll just try something different.
Sounds good.
And come back to it and see how it feels.
Enjoy it.
Oofta.
Oofta.
Oofta, oofta.
Ooh.
Yeah, I can kind of reach the hold that way.
Higher feet, I think.
Yeah, for sure.
You're gonna be.
I think I have to be like more horizontal.
Yeah.
And I can get the hand foot match afterwards.
Yeah. Mind if I try to start again?
Can I try it one more time?
Yeah, go nuts. Go nuts, of course. Jesus. What the? I don't know how you lock those things off that way.
Oh god, neither do I.
There's no way I could lock off on the start hold with my back that way. That's impressive.
That feels pretty hard.
Nice.
Come on, Emil. Yes, come on.
Oh man.
It might be a bit too warm for these moves.
I don't think I'll be able to fulfill it today. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do a breakdown of it and just go through all the moves. The first move I've changed the bait on, so I do a powerful move to the pretty harsh sloper pinch. And from the sloper pinch, I go again, dyno into the slopey pocket, or a crimpy pocket. Dyno into the crimpy pocket. I cut feet and then get them up down low. And from there, I match the crimpy pocket. Bump the right hand around the corner and keep on bumping the left hand into the good crimp pocket. From there, I move my feet up a little bit, go to the horrendous crimp, and then I do the final move to the jug from a high foot. Okay, so we're back in action with you, right?
Yeah.
Another RP go.
RP go number two.
arpeggio.
I got distracted by LinkedIn.
Yeah. Come on, man.
Come on.
Come here, Felix.
Keep it tight.
Get it.
Oh! Oh.
Get it, dude. Come on.
Come on, no!
Hang on.
No.
It's not gonna happen today, I think.
No!
Oh.
Oh, come on! No! No, come on.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Oh my god!
Yeah, come here.
Come on, dude.
Come here. Come here, Felix.
Come on!
Come here.
No!
So you're gonna try the last two moves one more time?
Yeah. I rested 2 minutes. Now I don't know.
What?
I don't know. It's
do it just, from the start.
I don't wanna. Obviously, apparently.
Okay.
Okay, one more go. Actually, I have to do one more go since it felt so good this time.
Sure. just one more.
Kom igen nu. Ja, du har den.
Kom igen nu.
Kom igen, Felix. Tänka. Ja, kom igen. Nej.
Yes.
Kom igen, Felix. Come on, dude.
Kom igen.
Come it. No!
Oh, that was so off. That was like... Oh, that was the worst shot I've done. But it was a good go, though. Oh, that hurt.
Let's come back here soon.
Yeah, I can't wait. Oh, fuck. Okay,
good,
that was...
go.
Yeah, I'm fine finishing on that go. I tried hard. Thank you, and bye-bye. Subscribe to Emil's channel and Instagram and everything.
In Lincoln's.
And link. Oh, yeah. Subscribe to Lincoln Alexander at Instagram.
Ha ha ha.